He led his armed black militia group to Louisville twice for protests over Breonna Taylor. Now the leader of the NFAC, Grandmaster J, has been indicted on several federal charges. His real name is John Johnson, and the charges stem from allegedly pointing a long rifle at law enforcement during the second visit in September. They highlighted photographs of that happening there, the day before the Kentucky Derby, during protests over Breonna Taylor's death. Johnson faces one count of assaulting, resisting, or impeding, which carries a 20-year prison sentence if convicted. He's also facing another count of brandishing a firearm in relation to a crime of violence that carries a 7-year federal sentence if convicted. Johnson is due back to appear in court again in March.